Okay, I'm reading one of my poems, and it's called Dear History, our final pirate song to you. As I sail the great sea of destiny, shoving off, I'm strangely reminded of your tales of tragedy, countless unacknowledged failures, unconscious behaviors, spewing from your narcissistic, reptilian-strapped, egoistic mentality, cloaking truths, shielding us from the true treasures that await. Be certain we see through it all. We surrender to the beauty of the unknown. We trust in the light of love. Don't try to hold us back. We are creating a new world. Stretched upon the shoreline, I see your arms wailing in the distance. But alas, to you I say this, as she draws her sword and dances with the serpent. Eternal is life, the journey long. Take the hand of another and whisper ancient secrets. Bask in all your treasures. Oh, let us adorn ourselves with love in excess. So that's who my holy guardian angel is. I don't know about you guys, but yeah, that's some Raziel up in the house. See you later.